got a comment on our Hide Your Friends video that said, hey, it doesn't work on mobile. Well, let me show you how to do it. To hide your friends list on a mobile device, you can't use the mobile app. The only way you can change your privacy settings are on a computer or by using the Chrome browser on your mobile device. Let's log in with Chrome. I'm using my Galaxy S6, all right? After you log in, click on your profile picture. This will take you to the screen where you can edit your information. Scroll down and click on Friends. Here you'll see a gray bar. I've already had it set to Only Me that we did in our last video. Now click on the bar where it says Friends on the left and up pops an options box. Click on More so you can see all of your choices. You basically have four choices: Public, Friends, Friends Except Acquaintances, and Only Me. I chose Only Me, which means that only I can see all of my friends, and only friends I have in common with other friends will be able to see each other. Thanks for the comment, and by all means, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe.